Hey YouTube, this is author Delisha and welcome to my channel. Thank you guys for subscribing. Thank you for those of you who have been sharing my videos and for those of you that have been commenting down below. But if you are new to my channel, please feel free to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time there is a new upload. And I'm here today to do a Dollar Tree haul. Y'all, we're just going to hop right into it. Everything is still bagged, so nothing is going to go in no particular order. I'm just going to pull out as I may. I'm just going to start off with these paper plates that I got. Actually, two bundles of them. There are 30 plates in here, foam plates. So all in all, I have 60. And we're going to move on to this next bag right here. This is a new find. I'm so excited that I found this right here. And this is the Pure Silk Spa Therapy Body Wash in the scent Coconut and Oat Flower. So this is most definitely a new find for me. A couple days ago, I did find the Pure Silk Body Oil, and I found the Pure Silk Shampoo and Conditioner. So make sure y'all check out y'all Dollar Tree and grab up those new finds. Next is some Palm Olive dish detergent. I just grabbed one of these, and you see it says 25% more inside of this bottle. It is 16 fluid ounces, y'all. I love Palm Olive, Dove, it all of it clean my dishes pretty good. So I kind of try to keep those things stacked up. Next is the Assured 50% alcohol right here. And this is 16 fluid ounces. They also had the green alcohol, but it was in a smaller bottle. Probably was about that size. So I just got the white one because I like to fill up my little container with it. Next is another new find for me, which is the Clorox Fragrantia. And that's what that looks like. And it smells really, really, really good. And this is 10.75 fluid ounces. They also had another scent, and I remember seeing it in the past, but I didn't never pick it up. I believe it was like a pink color, but this one is the blue one, and the scent is Morning Sky. Next is another new find for me, which is the Jergens Extra Moisturizing Hand Wash, and it's in the scent Cherry Almond. And I love stacking up on hand soaps for the fam or for when I have company in the bathroom. And this one is 7.5 fluid ounces right here. And I love that it has this pump right here. And you could always reuse these and add hand soap, like if you buy the refillables, to pour in here. Or you can change it and put in the decorative soap dispensers. I was looking for the big bottles of Clorox. I did not find it. So I just happened to pick up the Clorox, and this is a little small one, 1 pint, which is the 16 fluid ounces of just the regular Clorox. I just needed some, so yeah, I grabbed that up. It's another new find. This is my first time trying this one out. They had another new one that was out in the color blue. I believe it had like a blue top with a blue background. And this one is for sensitive skin, and this one is basically the Pure Silk Spa Therapy Shave Cream. And I know they have like a pink color one, and that's the one that I normally get. But like I said, this is the first for me to try this one out. Hopefully I'll get around and I'll go back and try that blue one out also. Next is the Comet, and it has 48% more, 16.8 fluid ounces right here. And I believe they had another brand, which may be the Ajax, if I'm not mistaken, which is in a blue can, and it was just as big as this one. They both clean equally as well. Next is the Home Store Glass Cleaner. So it's basically the off-brand Windex. I can't really tell a difference. It clean and just as good. Dollar Tree is always known to have amazing cleaning products that you can get with a book. So this one has 32 fluid ounces, and it has ammonia inside. I always just grab some of these just for backup because I have like a lot of glass stuff to clean up. around here. So let me put this back in the bag, y'all, so I can move on to the next, because I don't want to have so much stuff out. All right, we're going to move on. Slide this over. So I know I did that bag. And they have these beautiful home decors, which are a lot bigger than the last ones that I had, because this one is more like a rectangular form. And as you see, it says Dream with the white frame and a transparent area. The white words, the last ones that I had was more like square with the wording in it. And I have those actually hanging on my office side, and I freaking love this. I love these, and I'm definitely going to hang them up. This one right here is another one that says 1 o'clock. Yes, y'all. I know most definitely Tasha K would love this because she loves sipping on her wine. If y'all don't know who Tasha K is, I will link her down below. I know her channel is listed under Unwind with Tasha K. I love watching her. I really, really do. Next is another frame that has Relax in here. And that's most definitely me. I'm always on relax, chill mode. So when I seen this, I'm like, yeah, gotta have it. Those are new finds also. So make sure y'all go to y'all DT. Here is another new find, which is basically where you can hang your keys. This is so freaking cute. You can pretty much keep it as it is, or you can decide to DIY it. If you're kind of like me where you like bling, you can add you some rhinestones in here, or you can spray paint it with that metallic gold or silver, or you can just leave it black if it matches with your decor. It has the three little hooks up here, and it's made out of pretty, pretty good material, y'all. So I should have actually got two of these. I could have put one like in my kitchen area and one in my living room area. So if I go back and I happen to see another one of these, I'm most definitely going to grab one up. Okay, this is another new find for me. It's a little booklet, little journal booklet, or little notepad, whatever you may want to call it. And it has this cute little rainbows, y'all. Rainbows with the clouds, with this metallic silver. It is so beautiful. And then it has these diamonds and the raindrops, hearts and stars, and it just says magical. I really, really, really love that. And I'm just going to keep this as a little notepad that I take around with me, put my little notes in it. So I'm probably going to put it in my purse. So if you move it, it just looks like that. Put that over it and it changes it. So that is so freaking cute. And it just has the little lines right here. Okay. Let's see what else is in here. So freaking cute, y'all. And I wish I could have found these. This is kind of like some home decor. I wish I could have found these in gold, but all the gold ones were gone. I hope that they will restock on them. And I was only able to find one silver one, and then, of course, whites. They have these little pine cones. These are so freaking cute, you guys. I love these. I love these, and this is a great deal for a dollar. And then they also have them in silver. So that's how the bottom looks in the inside. So hopefully if they restock on these, I can go find me some in gold and I will be able to like pick out the matches. I could have got another white one because it was only one silver one left, and then they had the rest of them was white and there were no gold ones left. So hopefully they'll restock just like they did on those rams and unicorns and all that, because I have seen the rams, the unicorns, and all like the horses and all that. They have restocked on those. And for those of you that are looking for the at symbol and the and symbol, they have actually restocked on a lot of those items, because I didn't get the at symbol and the and symbol. But if I see it when I go back in there, I may purchase it. Okay, move on to the next bag. And this is some more home decor. So freaking cute. Dreamy. Dream big. Like, I really love that with the flamingos and the pink sparkles. And if any of this comes off, I'm definitely going to slap me some Mod Podge or spray across it to make sure that these sprinkles do not fall off of here, because this is definitely what caught my attention. Because you know I'm like girly, girly. Next is a purple one that says, always be yourself unless you can be a unicorn. That is so freaking cute. Y'all, I freaking love this. I got this one for my daughter's room. And here is the last one right here, which it says, magic is all around us. I love that. Y'all, I love this glitter background. And a lot of these have the same design. See this design that's in the middle right here? It's like the same design on this board and just a different saying. And some of them are using the same type of symbol because it has the unicorn here and then it has the unicorn here. But that is so freaking cute. And the last one had the same design too right here. Like this right here is basically the same. But I got those. I really love those. They all caught my attention. Okay, here is another bag. I believe I have some more on the side too. I'm going to have to move those over here. Okay, this is basically some Assured cotton balls. I always get these to clean my nails, my toes, anything like. And they come in 100. So, yeah, that's a good deal. And I just grabbed up some of this Tape It shipping tape. I love that because quite lately I've been wanting to ship out some items to my bestie, my daughter who's in college, my oldest daughter, and my son, and a couple of other family and friends. So I will always have some of this. And I could not find the Valero face wipes, and I could not find the cocoa butter ones because those are like my favorite. So I just grabbed some of these face wipes right here. I should have got another pack, but I got one of these for me and another one for my daughter. And it smells good. It really smells good. And it says collagen makeup cleansing wipes. And I believe I've seen some other ones. I know one of them was like some sunscreen wipes. I didn't grab those. And it was from like another brand. All right. Next are these Fashion Nails by Sassy and Chic. These have the flamingos with the greenish type background. Those are so freaking cute. If y'all can see those, I freaking love those. And next is another pair of the Sassy and Chic nails, and it's basically got the black, white, and silver lines at the bottom. Those are so freaking cute. And last but not least are some more Sassy and Chic nails, and it's kind of got like a French manicure at the bottom, and then it's got this flower design, and some of them got the whole flower design on it with the pink, red, black, and white. That is so freaking cute. Okay, next is some temporary hair dye in the color purple. I showed this one to y'all before, but I wanted to get another one because the last one was like a dark purple, which is this one, and I had lavender, and I was looking for pink, but I didn't have pink. I started to grab a pink one too, but it got the dark pink and the light pink, and I've also seen green. But this is just a temporary one where you could comb in your hair and you could pretty much wash it out. Wanted to give this a try. Next is the Bounce Dryer Sheets. Smells so freaking good. It comes with 15, and I freaking love these, y'all. So, and next is the Jergens, and it has 3 bars of soap. And I believe this was the only one, the only brand that I seen that had 3 bars. The rest of them had 2, which was Dow. And now Dollar Tree is starting to carry like Dove soap, but it's just 1 bar. So you're spending $1 for 1 bar versus $1 for 2 bars or 3 bars. So they have like all different types of Dial, of course. They have Caress. I have seen the Olay, but that's only in 1 bar also. All right. It's finally going off. Okay, next is the Sunbeam Super Heavy Duty Batteries. And let's see, I believe they come in 8, if I'm not mistaken. So that is that. And I also grabbed up, let me put some of this stuff up off because my whole area is like covered with stuff. Okay. Next is some makeup brushes, y'all. I just grabbed up 4. I had to dig to see if I could find these. I actually have a lot of these, but I actually just picked some up to get to my mom because now she's getting like more into makeup and all that. And y'all know when you first start off with makeup, it's a good thing to start off using certain Dollar Tree makeups, certain cheap brands makeups to see if you could actually get the concept of how to do it until you decide that you want to splurge and spend a big amount on the bigger high-end makeup brands. And it's always good to start off at the you know, like the pharmacy, like drugstore brand makeups also too, to see if you can find your actual shade and your actual color. So I grabbed some of these Wet n Wild brushes right here. And this one is a large concealer brush. So got that one for Mom Dukes right there. I already have these, and I also had gave some of these to my daughter. So I believe she have all these too. This one is a smoky liner brush right here. And this one is a small eyeshadow brush right here. And y'all, I had to dig to find it because the only ones that I kept finding was this contour brush. They had a lot of these contour brushes left over. I might end up just going to go get some more for backup and to get some more for my daughter because I know she's building up her makeup collection also and her brushes and stuff. All right, you guys. I went through all of these bags beside me, so let me see if I can grab the rest of these bags that's over here. Okay, this is some Glad snack zipper bags. And it says that it comes in 29, which is amazing for a dollar. It did have 22. And it says that this is also microwavable safe. And y'all know Glad is definitely one of the top name brands for sandwich bags. So that is a great deal. And I grabbed up some of this Reynolds Wrap aluminum foil, 15 square feet. And that is an amazing deal because y'all know all aluminum foil definitely is not the same. They all do the same thing, but some of them is made cheaply. And Reynolds Wrap is definitely the top name brand for that. Next is a fly swatter. And it's a purple one that has this cute pink flower across here. I should have grabbed another one of these, y'all. They had these in all different colors with all different color flowers, y'all. I started to get that pink one, too. But that is so cute. And I grabbed this toilet brush, which is right here. You cannot beat that for a dollar with the little holder. That's what it looks like. So kind of needed a new one of these. So I just grabbed that up last minute. And last but not least is these General Electric Crystal Clear 60 watt light bulbs. In there, they actually have 4 in here. So yes, y'all. See, there's 2 at the bottom and 2 at the top. We like 19 minutes, y'all. 19 minutes in. That is all for now. Make sure I showed y'all everything. Yes. Let me see. Yeah, I showed y'all everything. Okay. Like, love, subscribe. Comment down below. Hit that notification bell. Thank y'all for watching. Please feel free to share my video. You can also check out my challenge page that I do with my family, friends, kids, associates, And you could check out any of my other pages. I will link them down below. And I wanted to give a special shout out to Christopher Rowland. I wanted to tell you, thank you for supporting me and everything that I have done. Thank you for commenting on my videos and sharing my videos on everything that I have done, especially with my writing, checking out my work and my books on Wattpad. If y'all interested, I will link them down below too if you're interested in urban books. And as always, have a good day, have a good night. Goodbye.